What's up with you?
Well, I'm just like working on music stuff and I'm planning to go, actually I'm going to the north today.
Today?
Yeah, with some of my artists. To record. What's going on with you?
Oh, Charlie. Me, actually nothing. Once the way Corona area, other things may slow.
Music wise, it's really affected me and Mensa because we had like 40 or more shows cancelled. This summer, we only played like 3 shows, I think, and that's very bad. But I'm excited about my gear.
Yes, now pronounce it well.
Shine
print. You know the reason why I got you fabrics is because you still haven't figured out how to wear pants. So I thought, say, you need more to wrap up.
Oh wow. This is true. Do I get both or I have to choose one?
Which one would you choose and why?
Well, I like something really like pop about this, which I like.
Mm-hmm.
But I've seen someone wearing up and down.
With this one?
Maybe in my mind. Okay. Maybe I'm creating it now. But I like this because it reminds me of like the Dogon symbols. And
Dogon?
Yeah. The Dogon, the people from Mali, I think the Timbuktu area from eons and eons ago. And they are the first to do like cotton fabric, one of the first. So they have a cloth called Bogolan.
Okay.
And there is a lot of triangles and these kind of round shapes.
Okay.
And Bogolan is actually the ancestor of denim.
Uh-huh.
Denim, which
actually this is denim.
Really?
Yeah.
To make jeans, right?
This is it's jeans. Yeah, it's denim. Yeah, yes, wow. Yes. Interesting.
Yeah. So the Dogon who made Bogolan also made denim, which now we wear as jeans.
Yeah.
So I like this one. It's really cool.
And the colors. Do you have anything to say about the colors?
Yeah, I mean, I like earth colors a lot, you know, and I just like the way it's blended. The yellow feels a bit strange, but for some reason, the way the brown and this
has
brown
been
and
combined,
white,
you know,
it makes the yellow feel like natural.
Nice one. And I want to suggest something, but how would you wear it?
I would wear, first of all, I think of colors. I would wear this when I'm home, like I'm indoors.
Mm-hmm.
I wear my clothes quite long because I'm just chilling. But when I'm outside and I'm walking a lot, I can't wear the cloth long because I start walking like a geisha because I can't really
see. What is a geisha?
Geisha is the Japanese people. They dress very
those people, yes.
Their leg is a bit. And to be able to cross gutters, if you are crossing gutters here
in Ghana,
you can't open your leg wide enough. Fall inside.
Okay.
So I'm thinking of colors. Of course, I can wear this with a yellow top. I can wear this with. I don't wear white tops.
Why not?
I touch myself a lot during the day.
And why do you touch yourself a lot?
Just massaging myself.
Yeah, you're used to. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. So I wear it with black, maybe a dark blue, just to match it. But sometimes too, I go crazy and I'll just wear it with a pink.
Why not? Color blocking.
Strange, eh? But I'm thinking of it now and it's fighting my head.
Do you have a pink top?
I
want us to try it if you have a pink top.
Okay, I'll look for one.
Anyway, I'm waiting for you.
Sana, Esun Dodo.
Oh ho! Fabra. Fabra says, see a trim. We have to cut it.
Yes.
Okay.
Too big. I thought it was. I usually wear 1.5 yard. But I chose some of my shirts that I wear.
How much? What is that in meters? 1.5 yard?
I think it's about 72 2 × 3 centimeters.
Oh boy. Okay.
One and a half. Is to use my own to measure.
No, I don't want to see this. Wait.
I'll do it in the unseeable.
No, 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 no.
No, I'm serious.
I'm not risking it.
Face the wall. Just face the wall. Use it to measure.
No, 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 no. Hold up. Ah, you are really going to show your bum?
No, I'm not showing. The way I hold it, you won't see anything.
So what's going to happen? You take
Let
it off.
Let me just show you.
Oh!
You are worried too much.
Oh!
Now hold it like this.
Ah, okay.
We'll measure. So just, you shouldn't come behind this.
No, no, no. You stay there.
Just think about the front of it.
Yes, yes. Okay, so like this one. Do you not have a scissors in my purse?
I know you always have scissors. Please, the way you're pulling the cloth.
No, no. I won't come close. Hold up.
Sometimes when I'm walking the street, children ask to see like the designs, so I have to hold it open for them. And I just tell them to not come behind the design.
So if somebody else is passing behind you...
Yeah, no, I make sure there's a wall at my back. Or a street dog.
The dog will lick your bum.
Sometimes I don't like the line showing.
Yes.
So I wear it this way.
Okay.
And that way, I also have like secret pockets.
Yes, I remember that. My secret phone. Pockets. Yes, yes.
Yeah, or if I've stolen somebody something,
you can hide it in there.
Yes.
What is Jokoto?
Jokoto is a style of wearing a cloth like a pampas.
And which language is that? I know it's Ghanaian, but which tribe or?
Akan.
Jokoto, okay.
The airway, but I think it's a calm. So just
I wear. Okay, I have to search. Okay, okay. Okay. Hey, but then there's no space for Jokoto.
What do you mean? You want me to do Jokoto? I don't have to do Jokoto.
Then no, turn around, let's see. Okay. So this one, like this way, there is no way that it will come off.
No.
Even if I pull it. There is no way.
Down, you can pull it down with. Hey, wait! That's very hard. I mean.
Oh, okay. Yeah, nobody's going to attack you that way.
Yeah.
Okay, 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 okay. How long have you been not wearing jeans?
Since 2000.
I know it's a silly question, but anyway.
2000.
Okay. Okay, so this is the only way you will wear it, like you wear the fabric.
Yeah, I mean. There's other ways, like I said, when I wear it long, I feel restricted in my walking.
Okay.
I can open my leg more when I wear it short. And also...
Oh, but then with Jokoto, you are safe.
Yes. That's the thing. Maybe if I knew how to do Jokoto, I could take...
Can I have this?
I want to try to do Jokoto.
Yes, I want to try and do Jokoto. Yes, yes, yes. And then it ends here. You see?
Really?
Yes.
And your thighs show?
Oh, yes. Oh, wait, couldn't... wait, wait. Let me show you.
I couldn't wear this.
Oh, wait, wait.
I look like the pumping.
Wait. Ah. Because you have more air down there. Oh.
No more than this one. I'll have air on my thighs.
No, no, no. The air will be passing through. Oh, wait, la. It will be fashionable. Wait.
If I'm in a hurry and I go and urinate, right, and I've shaken but not stirred.
What's right? The difference or what's the
like, so you know there's
shake.
No more drops left.
Uh-huh.
But because of time. So when I'm wearing the mini, sometimes when I'm walking off, sometimes I'll leave a drop on the road. Why not?
So.
But this will absorb it.
Hey.
Jokoto style.
Yes, so you see the Jokoto is safe.
We'll make the
world. I understand. So if you wear it like your own now,
The
drops can hang. But it can be taken. But if you wear Jokoto, it catches it.
Yeah, and then everything is still with me.
But this is not bad though.
Really? With the Bugs Bunny ears on the hips.
Yeah, we can make it fashionable one day. But right now, I don't think about it.
But I mean, if I'm going to try it, I have to try it without something under.
Yes. Go and try it and come.
With this one?
Yes, please.
And do I change my top or not?
Yes, yes. Wear it with the yellow one and then you are done. Oh, but actually it's sexy.
When I'm into me, yeah, this is what I
think. That is sexy.
Because when we were trying, the cloth that was down there was making it fall a different way.
Well, it's sexy, but I have a different idea. But just, what happened to your top?
This.
Is this your size? Are you sure this top is yours?
This.
Okay. Don't worry, don't worry, don't worry. Hold this one for me. I have a better idea. Turn around. Turn. Why is your bum so flat?
I'm sorry. That's my genetics.
It could be. Why? Okay. I have a better idea. Let me show you because it is sexy. By the way, you are wearing it. You make it seem like...
Please, if you don't know the mathematics...
I don't know mathematics.
The cloth.
Hey, but what did you do?
I think you should show me on a different cloth.
But I wanted to show it on you.
No. Let's show it.
Okay. There is still some. Then you just take a seat and let me show you what I've been talking about. But honestly, you feel more.
I feel like now I can just open my leg and.
Which you were restricted before.
Yes, by wearing the mini.
So at least I've added something to your life today.
Yes, you have actually. I feel like sitting like this.
Yes. Now you can open your legs. Just look at this one, eh?
Okay.
Are you paying attention?
A lot.
Okay, so you take the front one. Look at my back, you see?
Yeah, oh yeah.
You see it? Mm-hmm. Okay, so you figure, my skirt is not helping, but you figure out, you see the way you fold? Yes.
You don't tie it.
You can tie it. Right now, in this situation, I have to tie it.
Okay.
But, okay, let's say it's tight, eh?
Yes.
But, in your situation, to make it more flexible and sexy, you know, I would rather fold it and roll the top of it. And then you see, you take it up. Ignore my skirt too.
I've deleted it from my mind.
Very
all
good. It's not part of it.
The naked wearing this cloth.
Yeah, but don't go too far.
Yeah, but I'm not going into the skin.
Just a hand. Just, yeah.
No
okay.
X-ray.
You understand? The same, just what you did. You tied it both sides. But me, you know, I am crisscrossing it.
So that you can roll it.
So that I can roll it. And when you cross it, it covers more of your thigh now you were worried about.
Okay.
You get me? And you see?
Can you squat in it?
Yes, I can. It will hold up.
Because when I go to the gym, sometimes I have to wear shorts. Or when I play basketball, I've been having to wear shorts. But I think because of this Jokoto style you showed me, now I can still wear the cloth and go and squat in the gym. Yeah.
You know, you know,
they can't
I mean,
sack me from the gym. Anymore.
No, they can't sack you. You can
because
wear your clothes.
Afraid of what you'll see when
No. You see? And you just have to learn how to move in it.
Yeah.
And also because the fabric is new, no? Edding or Christ, kinda. Yeah, but.
After the first wash, it's soft. Oh, thank you. Thank you for this new style.
And we got it from Shine Print.
Shine. But in China, they say Shin.
In who?
China.
In China, it's Shin.
Yes, short for Shin Tao.
Okay. Let's keep it there, but it's Shine in Ghana.
Okay.
Shine print. You and me, we are wearing Jokoto.
Our parents will be very proud of us.
I know, right? So, what is going to happen now that we are wearing Jokoto?
We are going to have to eat something.
Yes. Let's go.
Let's go in our Jokoto. Follow me, this has to work in one.